To fix this big tear, I'm going to use a technique called bridging. The bridging technique consists of joining together both sides of the tear with very small canvas threads that are glued together with an adhesive. To protect the painting, I put some mylar film under it and then I can apply the adhesive.